It will not be too long before that bold hand will act in the public good and pierce your black heart with a dagger.
We besurge the chest of all of incompetence.
As any surgeon when he thinks of a
we will see the military to fight with the new vigor and righteous wrath.
Mr. Lincoln, signing that Emancipation Proclamation will dishonor our founding fathers and violate the Constitution that you swore to uphold.
Oh, can you imagine being president through that? Can you imagine being president dealing with that? Say, can you imagine being president dealing with that?